Ray Ki means, there is a two words, Ray and Ki. Ray means universal, Ki means life, energy, force. If you combine that, it's a one word. Universal life, energy, force. It's available everywhere in the world. But you don't know how to apply. That's why you have to learn Reiki. To apply yourself.
My sister-in-law, she had this bone. This bone like was growing. It was almost like a walnut. Small walnut. And it was hurting. So might be if she goes to doctor, she said, okay, we have to go and do the surgery, cut it off. But instead of doing that, our Guruji was here from India. And whenever he comes, we go and just take Ashirwad, right? So we went there, and I was there. And she said, Guruji, look, this thing is growing and it's bothering me. Guruji said, okay, come here. She went there, and Guruji just gave Reiki to it. In next day morning, mark my word, next day morning there was nothing. No bump, nothing, everything is gone.
His name, Mr. Ajit Telang, is a nuclear scientist from India, and he came here to teach Reiki. So we learn from him.
And with a very strong idea that every myth has certain logic and certain science behind it, if we are willing to learn.
It's very hard to explain because every person has a different experience. Somebody says, oh, I see this, or I had this problem, I had this. So every problem has a different way to heal it. That's why I understand now that Reiki is very hard to explain, but it's easy to experience. And every experience is different experience.
Need peace, prospect, and wealth in your life, you should learn Reiki. Simple.
I can say peace. I can say peace. And peace bring you everything, right? If you have peace, your mind will work. And if your mind will work, and automatically whatever you desire, you will get. But peace is main thing.
See,
which you cannot buy from any store.
I feel that God is for everybody, correct? And did God charge you for anything? Like giving you light, air? So who we are to charge? And for poor people who make little money and we charge? Instead of that asking money, he is ready to give you everything.
Right.
But nobody is asking him. Only he, people are went to mandir, temple, and see the 80 or 90% people crying. Oh, I had a problem, this, I... They never asked and never talked to God. Hey, how are you? Are you enjoying here? Try to connect with that guy.
When you leave, you have to tell him, like, stop by my house sometime, you know? My mom always says that, you know, when you go to temple, you always invite Bhagwanji at your house.
And I learned after
a
certain age.
When you have guests at your house, when they leave, you said Abjo, right? Why don't you say Bhagwan? You have. That's energy.
See, when you go to temple or go talk to God, never ask what you want. Say, give me happiness, that's all. I need you. I need your time. I need your talking. I want to listen to you, what you say. Then God will run behind you. Look for, oh, where are you? Let me see. Let me talk to Sunil. Let me talk to Bhanu. Let me talk to Paru. But people go to him and ask him, give me this, give me that. They never satisfied.
You will get whatever is in your fortune. Whatever your karma.
Instead of you asking yourself, ask for others. when you want to talk to God, hey God, that person is so...
Give me whatever you want to give me, but give me the strength.
Yeah.
That I can, you know, fulfill that thing.
Wonderful thing, really, very people don't have any religion. That is the most important thing. Because when we talk somebody, other religion, they think that we are spreading our Hinduism. I said, no, it doesn't belong to anything. Is belong to human.
Dekhi is flowing from my hand, my palm. Chak and chakra, both is right here. So this thing is going round and round too. When you feel like, you know, I have a headache, and if Paruban give me Dekhi, you think from there, my hand started going round here. I feel like somebody is asking for Dekhi. Anywhere, anytime.
After you learn second degree Reiki,
second degree.
Throughout the world, any point of the world you can send Reiki. From here, you just sit down, name it, and start giving Reiki.
So you have to help. Like, if you want to help, you have to trust. And Reiki is nothing but trust. But with your pure heart, willingly, right? Always ask people when we give Reiki to them, we always ask like, learn it, you apply and help people.